in, in hopes to solidify your truce. You're amongst the children and the dream that stands the verdict. Alive, here among the dead. Yeah, you told my sword. Show me the things I never wanted done. Yeah, you told.
Found. So welcome, guys. You know, we weren't sure. Should we talk? What would you guys like? I'm just gonna... You guys want us to talk? And, you know, you want to hear these from front to back with no interruption. Now, raise your hands. Who wants talking? You motherfuckers. Well, thank you very much, guys, for coming.
And here's your prize.
Here's the talk. Now pile three.
Well, we'll give you some little things here and there as we go forward in the next 4 days. Or, you know, whatever.
Just out of curiosity, how many of you are coming to a couple more shows or at least one more? That's awesome. Thank you guys a lot for that. That's wicked.
All right.
Thank you.
fellowship and outside. Things
everywhere.
So 10 years ago, I took a trip to Paris, right? And there I created this idea of Coheed and Cambria. You know, and originally the idea was supposed to kind of, you know, be my story of going someplace new, you know, and very foreign to me, because I had never been as far as New Jersey, right? And, you know, I had a girlfriend at the time, and I loved her very much, and, you know, it kind of originally symbolized, you know, the Coheed and Cambria were us, you know? And then as, like, time went on, I realized that it was no longer a story about my trip to Paris. It was actually the story of my life. And Coheed and Cambria were no longer based after me and my lover. They were based after my parents. And, you know, and Fred was saying earlier, he's like, you know, second stage turbine blade, you know, it's a long title, no one's gonna remember it. But the reason I named it that was because it was the part my father worked on in a factory. And, you know, it's, sure, it has a science fiction, like, you know, tone, but it's a very real story. And tonight I'd like to dedicate this record to my family, who have inspired this saga, this story. And then, you know, so I love you all very much.
Go! passing glimpse unstemmed. We've rendered ourselves powerless, unfortunate. The useless mend, the fixed. In our every hour, it detonates. My courage goes unhooked. The ride home through perilous. When the land it goes, I will. You've been a bad boy, boy. You broke all the rules. You. You'll get yours paid in full. I know who plot will never die. I know who plot will never die. By whom?